Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the TikTok notification sound on Android. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down Settings and tap on Apps. In the Apps settings, tap on the Search button in the top right corner, and then search for TikTok. Tap it to open the settings for it when it comes up. In the TikTok settings, tap on Notifications. Tap Comments, and then tap Sound. You will now have lots of sounds to choose from. Tap a sound to select it and then go back to the notifications menu. If you tap on likes and then tap sound, you can choose a sound to play when you get a like on TikTok. You can repeat this step on all of the different notification options. You can make all of the TikTok notifications be the same or have a different sound for each type of notification. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.